the Soyuz MS-13 with a flawless relocation as Aleksandr Skvortsov, Luca Parmitano, and Drew Morgan took a short Sunday night spin around the block of the International Space Station, redocking to the Poisk module, setting the stage for the return of an unpiloted Soyuz spacecraft for its own docking on Monday night.